Once some businesses are set up, they have good business waiting for them. However, other businesses have to go out and actively seek out such good businesses. The travel agency industry generally falls between the second group of businesses, and finding clients can be a very frustrating process. In this video, we discuss 6 powerful travel agency marketing tips that can make your agency skyrocket. What are your most successful rivals doing that you don't have a grasp on? Stick around to find out. 6. Network. Networking is a powerful marketing strategy that can help anyone in any business. However, it is of special importance within the travel agency business. The travel agency business is extremely competitive. And because business doesn't flow in a uniform or even manner, finding clients can be a bit of a headache. However, by forming a strong network, clients you have helped in the past could link you to other potential clients. This way, you establish a way of attracting more work for you and having a steady workflow. Naturally, networking doesn't mean networking with other clients only. You could also form a network with other travel agents. Inasmuch as these other travel agents represent your primary competition, they could come to represent primary collaborators. You could share information and resources, pushing each other to new heights. If a client isn't a good fit for you, you can recommend them to another travel agent you know. More often than not, those travel agents will also return the favor. If you have great synergy with another worker in your field, you could even go so far as to start a joint agency with them. This is how most agencies even start in the first place. And you could find other travel agents to work with you or work for you. 5. Make good use of internet marketing. Sometimes, very rarely, certain businesses can survive without advertising. However, when the field of business is young and very competitive, it would be foolish to assume you could do without advertising your service and product. As much as you can rely on networking to bring you clients every now and then, you need to rely on advertising to bring you even more clients. The thing about advertising is that it has changed much over the years. Even though it used to cost much, the rise of the internet has made it a game that anyone can play. You can employ internet advertising techniques, such as email marketing. This way, you have a direct through line to your clients and can easily entice them with your services. The other great benefit of advertising on the internet is that you gain a lot of visibility. The thing is, these days, 80% of travel prep takes place and so, between booking tickets, booking hotels, shopping for travel gear and so on, there are so many different websites to advertise your services. It's a golden opportunity, and any travel agent not making use of these avenues is making a mistake. 4. Partner with influencers. Partnering with influencers can be a really powerful way to take your business to the next level. Although most of them may seem difficult to work with, their public persona is usually just an act, and they are on the hunt for the money-making opportunities that you just may be able to offer them. Most of them don't typically need you to be their own source of income. However, by virtue of the work they need to do in various places around the world, you can offer your services to them in exchange for public acknowledgement. Even though this might seem like an uneven trade-off, they are called influencers for a reason. Many people literally aspire to be just like them and go so far as to purchase the same goods and use the same services they do. And it doesn't have to be a long-term partnership either. You can serve as their travel agent for a single trip, and then from that alone, get a business boost. 3. Make good use of social media. You need to make good use of social media, not just to advertise your product, but to build up a brand. If you post regularly on these social media platforms, your constant presence will draw more clients to you. Playing the social media game is a lot more demanding than most travel agents realize. It isn't just about creating accounts and making some generic posts about what you do and why people should patronize you. You need to take things to the next level by playing to the specific quirks of each different social media platform. If you have the means, hiring a social media intern might do wonders for you. Otherwise, you might just have to put in a little time and effort to figure things out. 2. Publish content. Publishing content is one of the best marketing tips that any travel agency can use to its advantage. Content can mean just about anything, but in this case, the focus should be on educational stuff. Even though this comes dangerously to giving out trade secrets, It shows your potential clientele that you really know what you're talking about. Your alleged competitors might even share your content if it's good enough, giving you a wider reach and bringing you to newer audiences and potential clients. 1. Provide quality service. The most basic and most underrated tool of marketing is to provide quality service. Doing so will provide you with a longer-lasting business than all the other marketing tips combined. Word of mouth is a really powerful tool for getting news around. And so, if you provide a client with great service, they will definitely link you with their friends and family, who will link you with their friends and family, on and on and on. It's a cascading effect. And so, before you attempt any of the other marketing tips in this video, make sure you're providing top quality service. Otherwise, good marketing without good service will eventually reveal you as a phony. Coming to the end of this video, we hope these marketing tips provide intense value to you. Being an agent is one thing, but being successful is another thing altogether. However, by following these tips, you stand the chance of setting yourself aside from the pack. Did you enjoy the video? If you did, there's a lot more where that came from. Make sure to check out other videos on this channel for similar content. Well, that's it for today. We'll be sure to come back with more awesome and engaging content. Until next time, have a good day. Catch you later.